Here are a few items that are going to be for sale at the Spartanburg Music Expo on Saturday, September the 27th, at the Waresville Records booth. This is a Yamaha RBX 250, I think it is, F, which is a Yamaha fretless bass. Very good condition. And here we have an acoustic guitar. It's an Ibanez RF. It's a straight acoustic guitar. It was owned and signed by Trip Eisen, Static X, and I think went on to play in Korn. Over here we have a few keyboards. We have a mint condition, nearly mint condition, Arp Axe. I think it's from around 1980, 81 maybe. It's when the colors changed from the gold to the orange and the Arp, back when Arp and Moogs were the only synthesizers you could get. Down here on the bottom we've got a Yamaha DX21, which if everybody will remember, the DX7s were the big thing back in the early and mid 80s. It's got a lot of the same patches as the DX7. Also, there's a three-tier stand here, Ultimate Support type stand. It's actually a hybrid stand. It's got Ultimate Support parts on it, and it's also got suspenders, paraphernalia to tighten the stand up, but it's compatible with the Ultimate. Over here, we've got quite a few things. We've got a M-Box 2 Mini with Pro Tools 7.3. Software disc to load, and the M-Box, nearly brand new. Used it in my studio until I upgraded to M-Powered 7.4 Pro Tools. Here we have a Tascam DX, I think it's the 01 or something. It's the 8-channel digital port of studio. Then this rack, this road rack with wheels, this is almost new shape, is going too. It's for sale. Got a Alesis Nano Compressor, works great. Dodd Dimension 3, works great, would be great for a guitar rack or for a PA rack, vocals. Live JL Cooper Data Master for syncing multiple recording systems up together. Proteus 1, which is an EMU synthesizer, rack-mounted synthesizer, works great. An older Delta Lab Effectron. Studio Master IMP. It's a automated muting strip that you can hook up to your board. If you got a MIDI sequencer, MMC, MIDI machine control, you can automate your muting points. You could use that with the ADAT. An older 6400 Digitech digital reverb, and three ADAT machines, a Blackface, a LX20, and a Fostex RD8, which has SMPTE timecode built into it. All three of these machines need service. They just need the heads cleaned. That's the only thing wrong with them. They just need the heads cleaned. So I'm not using them anymore. I've decided to switch over into other avenues. But there will be other things besides this for sale at the expo.